Wausau City Hall reopened to the public today. Mayor Katie Rosenberg says this week will serve as a trial ahead of early voting that begins next week. Sanitizing stations are available when entering the building, and masks are encouraged but not required. After August 7th, the mayor's office will evaluate for continued access.